died 40 feet outside.
Yeah.
It's a high time.